Last July, we successfully shipped our first XCIENT Fuel Cell vehicle, and it received so much attention worldwide. We are the first in the world to successfully mass-produce heavy-duty hydrogen trucks. This is a real commercialization with daily operation of a regular fleet. There are no limits. And with this launch, Hyundai CV officially enters the European market.
XCIENT Fuel Cell is a 4x2 full cargo truck with a GCW of 36 tons, including a trailer. The driving range per charge is around 400 kilometers, and the refueling time is in the same league as diesel trucks. Battery electric trucks have charging times way beyond our fuel cell trucks and sacrifice payload due to heavy battery weight.
Last week, we handed over the first 7 XCIENT Fuel Cell trucks to 7 different customers. And by that, we actually started the decarbonization of heavy-duty trucking. I mean, every truck saves about 65 tons of CO2 emission every year. So our 1,600 trucks will save over 100,000 tons of CO2 emission every year.
The energy paradigm has to shift to a near-zero carbon ecosystem. One of the most powerful answers available today is hydrogen. And at the center of it all, our hydrogen-powered XCIENT Fuel Cell. Ladies and gentlemen, the new hydrogen game has officially begun.
In Europe, we will ship 1,600 hydrogen-powered heavy-duty trucks, and they will be on the road by 2025. We are also planning a new one-year demonstration project with a leading U.S. company that will kick off next year to explore market entry. We are focusing on China's 4 major hydrogen hubs, including Jingjinji, Yangtze River Delta, Guangdong Province, and Sichuan Province. Starting with this meaningful first step today, Hyundai Motor will take the lead in making hydrogen fuel cell trucks run faster and in more places and accelerate the arrival of global hydrogen society, contributing to solving 2 critical issues, energy and environment. From the world's first mass production of heavy-duty hydrogen fuel cell trucks, the world's first commercialization to the first shipment to Europe, we are now writing a new chapter in the history of hydrogen trucks. Thank you.